All right, y'all. What's going on, y'all? It's your boy Big. You already know what's up. I've been playing a lot of JJK Curse Class recently, yo. I've been running Nanami. Really about Nanami, right? For one, I want to know who y'all been using. Like, who have y'all been maining? Who's y'all main? Like, who you like the most on here? But I think I like gameplay wise. I do like Nobara, but I just like Nanami and the sword. You know what I'm saying? But I don't know. First thing I want to say, we kind of was getting beat. He charging up a purple, dodged it. I like using this stadium because it's easier to dodge purples and shit like that, and it's easier to run around with Nanami. I think Nanami's whole game is kind of just running around and finding a sweet spot to hit somebody. But look, you gotta keep your head on the swivel, right? You knock your man's down. Go over and help your partner. You know what I'm saying? Look, he popping up a purple again. We dodge. I should have hit him with like something stupid right there, but I didn't. But we kind of bullying them, right? Like a little bit. Using the switch off game is crazy. Never let him know your next move. There go purple again. Dodge that. He just shooting purples for real. I ain't even gonna lie. Look, another one. Not even in the range, right? Hit that boy with a black flash, of course. Damn, we just juggling him. Ah, they're going purple. That purple smack. Okay. And then we're panicking now. You know what I'm saying? Rika comes out. He hits a domain. And that's pretty much the game right there. Played. I got matched up with a Gojo. We're playing a Yuji and a Toto, I think. Never let him know your next move, though. Never let him know your next move. You know what I'm saying? Knock out Toji. I mean, Yuta. What's his name? Yuji. My fault. Running around him. I ain't gonna lie. They was putting hands on us for sure. They was putting hands on us. I don't think my Gojo was busting no crazy purple puffs. Never let him know your next move. See, I just go over to Toto. Go and help your mans real quick. You know what I'm saying? If he getting beat, go help him. This is my favorite stage also because you can see everything that's going on. You feel me? Just switch off. Don't chase. Just switch off. Because 9 times out of 10, y'all can either bank the mans or you know what I'm saying? You gonna have an easy shot. See? Never let him know your next move. Look. He ain't know where I was going. Watch this. Ding. I go back. You know what I'm saying? I don't know, this game is fun to me. Like, let me know if y'all been having fun. The only thing that's wrong so far is the connection. You know what I'm saying? That shit is ass. My God. Hit him with a black flash. I should have hit him with a black flash right here, but I didn't. I just hit him with a regular combo. And then Toto gets to beat me. We're down. Like, mind you, we're down right now. We just need to kill Yuji. There you go. And look at Toto. Goofy. Why would you run in like that? Now we're beating you. Look, now I hit him with a black flash. Come on, bro. Really, what I really should have been doing is spamming the black flash because his main thing is to get his curse energy up. Alright, I hit him with an alt. But you gotta get his curse energy up, right? And just start smacking him with black flashes. Really. That's really the game for Nanami. And Yuji. And Toto. You know what I'm saying? We just gotta get your energy up. And just start dogging him. Because they don't take that much energy with any other attacks. I mean, that much life. I really don't even know what happens at the end of this right here. I think I killed Toto. You know what I'm saying? I go into overtime. When I go into overtime, I tweak out. Look. It's something about that 80 plus hours. You know what I'm saying? But yo, thank y'all for watching. This was a quick one for real. Just one day. If y'all like the JJK gameplay, just give it a like, you know what I'm saying, a comment. I'll make more videos. I'll make a Nobara video, you know what I'm saying. I got a few people I run with on here, and I run with my man, so, you know what I'm saying, just stay tuned for them. We still doing ranked and stuff like that. Go watch my tier list videos, and yeah, y'all have a good day.